over the last maybe 10 years, the scope of practice for speech pathologists has gotten much, much broader. One of the benefits of the profession, I talk to students about this all the time, it's very flexible in that you can start working with one population and then say, oh, this is not really what I thought. And you're able to retool within your certification. You never get bored because you're always able to try something new. We have wonderful students. They want to make the world better. They want to make a difference. They're good-hearted. They're respectful. They're a pleasure to teach. They're able to work with the family as individuals. The cura personalis not only applies to our students, but also the families that we work with. So I think that is very different, because I think part of the Jesuit tradition that I think is extremely important is that your knowledge isn't just to put someplace on the web in a book or whatever. It's to help real people. The idea is to apply what you know to make the world a better place. We give students a lens to look through, a lens that has the Jesuit tradition, that has the whole person, that has the family, that talks about spirituality and hope and strengthening families. And that's something I've been very happy to be a part of.